My name's Anthony, and I'm a product coach for SAP Analytics Cloud. Welcome to video 2 of our Getting Started series. In this video, we're going to log into the application for the first time and take a look around. So if you haven't already, make sure to sign up for your free 30-day trial so you can follow along. Let's head into the application. First log in, you'll be greeted by the home screen. Here, you can quickly access your most recent stories, keep notes, and pin important visualizations. In the toolbar, you'll find shortcuts to account upgrades, your profile, system notifications, and the help portal. This help portal is here to support you. From the portal, you can access a variety of resources that will help you develop your expertise. Useful collaboration tools like the time panel and discussions can also be accessed in the toolbar. Using these tools, accounts with multiple users can add comments, assign tasks, and start discussions within the application. If you're on a 30-day trial, you won't have anyone to collaborate with just yet. If you want to upgrade, just click the Buy Now button. Okay, now let's explore the sample story that's waiting for you in the trial. This sample story is a basic example of what you can create with SAP Analytics Cloud. We call this section Stories because it's where you'll tell the story of your business. You can use stories for reporting, analysis, and even financial planning. Our sample story is based on a business we call the Best Run Juice Company. Best Run Juice sells beverages at retail locations across Oregon, California, and Nevada. They're using SAP Analytics Cloud to track their success and find areas for improvement. The first page of the Best Run Juice demo is designed to track their KPIs. On the surface, Best Run Juice seems to be thriving. Overall, they've exceeded their targets for revenue and gross margin. But when we dig a little deeper into the data, we can see that Nevada is actually underperforming, while business is booming in California. To find out what's causing this disparity, we'll want to do some further analysis. Let's take a look at the second page of the story. Here, we can see that Best Run Juice has explored some possible contributing factors to Nevada's revenue problem. We'll start with its Geo Map. Each bubble on this map represents a store location. Green stores are high revenue, while red stores are low revenue, and the larger the bubble size, the higher the products are discounted in store. Based on the size of the bubbles, we can see that California stores offer lower discounts, while Nevada stores offer higher discounts. This bar chart is another way to view the possible effect the discount has on revenue. Using this legend, we can drill down to see the next level of detail, in this case, cities. And if we only want to look at the cities in Nevada, the same drill-down feature works on Nevada's data point. From our geo map and this chart, we get a sense discount may be one of the contributing factors to revenue. But what else? Now in this bar chart, we can see that California, our most successful state, also does the most marketing. So it looks like there may be a connection between marketing and revenue too. Let's take a look at our scatter plot to see if a correlation exists at a city level. Right away, we can see that Los Angeles, California has their highest revenue and the most marketing events. In contrast though, our four Nevada cities, Carson City, Henderson, Reno, and Las Vegas, have lower revenue and far fewer marketing events. As you may have noticed, you can easily interact with charts in your story to get further information. For example, if you hover over Data Point, a tooltip appears that contains more details. So what have we discovered? We now know that the stores offering more discount generate less revenue, and that the most successful locations also have the most marketing events. From this analysis, we can say that it might be a better idea for Nevada to spend more money on marketing than discounting products in store. But that's only one potential solution. With this story, Best Run Juice was able to track their progress, identify their strengths and weaknesses, and gain insight into their key business drivers. There's still lots to explore in the sample story. Take some time to play around and see what you can find out. Feel free to make changes to the story and make it your own. If you'd like to keep your changes, you can either save directly over the story or save as to create a new story. Analytics Cloud doesn't save automatically, but the application will let you know if your stories have any unsaved changes. So now you know what a story looks like. When you're ready, come back and watch the next video, and we'll take a look at the data behind the story. See you soon!